I see in this region, way out on a field, of course this was all field back in those days, but I see a woman praying. I see a woman with white hair praying. Of course, she's not alive no more, but she was praying, God, raise up a church. God, raise up your church that's not ashamed of thy name. Raise up a church where the power would fall. Raise up a church where the word would go all over the world from this place. Yeah, I'm talking about Georgetown. I'm talking about this place. And God has raised a place up where the Word and the Spirit can move.
But we do know, hallelujah, that you've come to another place. In your call and in your walk. And I hear this in my spirit, well done, good and faithful servant. You've come, I told you to do it, and you did it. With your faith, with hard work. But now, light and easy, things will flow. Things will grow. And buildings will come up, things will come up, a school will come up, a Bible school will come up. Shitimada, Oshavoda, and it'll all come around.
But I want you to see a football field full of people, because that's going to be your fruit. Take 2 square feet that many times into a football field, you know, a football field, how many times that'll go into that square footage of the football field is, and you stand and believe God, and that's what He'll give you.
Father, we thank you for the grace for the next. They've walked in the grace to even reach this point. But now, Father, there is a flow of anointing. There is a flow of the Spirit for this congregation to move into. That's why you had me go that direction in ministering in these services. And we thank you for that, Father. But now we thank you. We thank you for the tangibility of that anointing. We thank you that a tangible anointing, more tangible, will begin to operate a greater degree of the tangible anointing. That's the way to say it. A greater degree of the tangible anointing is going to operate when you get in that new building, in that new section, in that new section. You receive it?
The Lord said to tell you something. He said, the money's going to come, though you needed that extra 90. It's going to come. The people are coming from everywhere. I mean, you think you've grown so far, it's about to make a quantum leap. And all the money will come, and all the needs will be met. And that building is going to be built and completed, and you've done it God's way, and we honor you for that. I'm just speaking to you by the Spirit of God, though. There's a lot more coming, a lot more people, a lot more finances, and a lot more that your faith can handle. In the name of Jesus. So take that, use it.